गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग। गुड मॉर्निंग सुदन मिस।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग। गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
फ्रेंड्स यू स्विच ऑन योर वीडियोस बट व्हाई एनी प्रॉब्लम व्हाई यू आर नॉट स्विचिंग ऑन योर वीडियोस यस स्टूडेंट्स
In beginning, they are switching on and then they are switching off. Actually, classes are on, beta. All of you all keep your videos on. Let me see all my monkeys, how they are looking. I have not seen all my monkeys. Come on, fast. Switch on.
Switch on, beta.
Very good. Very happy to see you. Hi, Varad. Rishi.
Yes, Divya,
Dhanasri,
why you switch off Riddhi. Again your video, bata? Dhanasri,
keep it on now. Why you all are feeling shy to keep your videos on?
Switch on your videos.
We are all seeing each other and seeing me also and seeing your sir
yes,
also.
Good, Dhanasri, don't switch off, bata.
Good, Gangotri. Riddhi Maliwal, come on, switch on your video.
Yeah, remaining students Akansha, Riddhi.
Very good, Atharva Deshpande.
Yes, Anushka.
Come on, connect fast.
Mokshada.
Srishti Bongulwa, switch on your video.
Srishti.
Divya.
Mokshada. Akansha.
Srishti.
Why? Means?
Ritesh. Anushka, fast.
You are not there.
Your Mokshada.
Camera is not on. Means we think you are not there only by namesake you are joining the classes. That is not fair. Yes. Akansha, Mokshada Kotalwar, Anushka.
Sumit, come on, switch on your video. Let me see you.
Your videos,
Gaurav, yes.
And join
Sakshita.
As possible.
Pranjali.
Before 1 minute, I am starting Machike. My classes.
Rajnandini, Samar Joshi, switch on. Let me see you. Prathamesh Sarada, where are you? Prathamesh.
Darpan Kaur,
come on, let me see all of you.
Yes, switch on your videos, bada.
Gaurav Suryavanshi, switch on. Tushar.
Good.
Fast,
bata.
Join fast the classes. Switch on your videos, everybody.
Our student, yesterday we learnt about the instant messaging application. Introduction to instant messaging application. Okay, and yesterday I posted on WhatsApp group also notes. You have to copy down in your classwork notebook. Okay. Immediately. Same day, you have to copy down the notes in your classwork notebook. Whatever notes I am giving you, you have to copy down. And you purchase the textbook also. I think shop is open there. And yesterday we learnt about the introduction to instant messaging. Okay. Now, what is instant messaging? Just 5 minutes, I'm taking your yesterday's topic. Yes, what do you mean by instant messaging? Instant messaging means what? Yes, instant messaging. Yes, instant messaging means what? Students, yes, I'm sharing my screen. Now, today, I'm taking your the new lesson, fourth lesson. Chatting with a contact Google Talk. Okay. But before this, you tell me what is meant by instant messaging. Instant messaging technology is a type of online chat. What is instant messaging? It is a technology and is a type of online chat that offers real-time transmission over the internet. Means WhatsApp, Telegram, Instagram. You are familiar with this instant messaging application. If you send a message immediately, the receiver will get the messages. Means it is an online chat. Means the both person should be here present online. That only you can send and receive the message. But What are the benefits of instant messaging application? Yes, students, what are the benefits? Some benefits means you can save your time by using the instant messaging. Here, if you want to send any message through letter, speed post, or any other, then it takes more time. So if you use the instant messaging, within a fraction of a second, your message will be reached to the destination place. As like we can save our time, means saving time and speedy. Speed also is very fast. Then third one, outstanding customer services. Outstanding customer services means suppose you are owner or if you run any company, then you can give services to your customers. And the fourth one is control interoperability. Control interoperability means what? See here, instant messaging application is used only online. And online means it is your system is connected through LAN, WAN, MAN, and TAN, PAN, CAN. These all types of networking. And in by using the internet, these all networks, it will be controlled. How to send, where to send, this all. That's why control interoperability is the benefit. Now, what are the features of this IM messaging features? Yes, features. What are the features? Now, see here, you are using the WhatsApp, Telegram, or Instagram. With the help of this instant messaging, you can send the text messages. Means text messages can be sent to one or more person. This is also feature. Second one is audio calling or audio conferencing. Third feature is video calling and video conferencing. Mute yourself, all students. Yes. Let me know.
Please switch off.
This is a fake name, I think. I am removing you. Dear student, you are a good observer and you are a good student. If any student is joined with fake name, immediately you inform me.
All the students here, please switch off your mics. Don't disturb the class. Concentrate over the explanation on the Google Talk. It's very important. Listen to sir carefully.
Yes, mute everyone. I think Soham name, when someone is joined with fake name, I remove him. Okay, now what are the key features? Now, audio calling and video calling, video conferencing also. Okay, now if you want to audio call, audio conferencing, video call or video conferencing, what you required? Yes, you required there the headset or headphone, speaker, then web camera, then microphone, then your internet and then system. These all things you require if you want to call audio call or video call or audio conferencing or video conferencing. Then file transfer, video calling, then message, manage history. Manage history means if you want to store or save for future use, you can save your history also, chatting history. Okay. Then next one is the drag and drop sharing. This is also feature. Drag and drop means by hold on the left click of mouse button on any file, then move from one place to another. And drop means release your the left mouse of button. Okay, then searching filter means in your group, if you want to search particular message, then you can search. Then unlimited chatting and privacy. These all are the features of the instant messaging application. Okay. Now, how many kinds of IM software we use? We use the two types of software, two kinds of software. The first one is the application base and second one is the web base. What is application base and what is web base? What is the difference between them? Application base means WhatsApp, IMO, your Telegram. These all are the application base. Means first, you have to download the exe file through your Play Store, as like in your laptop or system, we have to download the exe files and then install. That is known as application based. Now, application based konse konse hain? Yes, Google Talk, Yahoo Messenger, then Skype, Windows Live Messenger, Rediff Bol, iChat, Pidgin, Jive, J-I-V-E, Join Me, Trillion, or many are there. These all are the application based. Okay. See here, your WhatsApp is also application based. Your Telegram is also application based. These all are the application based. Okay. Now, what is web based? When you are chatting or you are using the instant messaging application through your web browser. Who is Harsh Joshi? Yes, Harsh Joshi is in your class.
Please mute your mic. Who is this disturbing in middle?
Harsh Joshi. I remove him. See, if you are not joined with your roll number, immediately I remove you. Okay, so you join with your roll number, your section and name. Understand, students? Now see here. Now what are the web-based applications? Mibo, Yahoo Messenger for web, MSN Web Messenger. Okay, then IMO, Cool, Windows Live Web Messenger. These all are the here. Web-based means through directly without downloading and installing directly through web browser, you can chat with others. Then eBuddy also web-based. Okay. These all are the web-based. You understood what is the difference between web-based and application-based? Then next one is the Google Talk. Now let's we discuss about the Google Talk. What is Google Talk? Google Talk is an IM services, means instant messaging services. It is available in both format, means application based as well as web based. Okay. And Google Talk is free available. It is not any chargeable. And with the help of Google Talk provides both text and voice communication and developed by Google Incorporation. Who developed? Google Incorporation, means Google ne develop kiye wala hai. And Google Talk can be used for making video call and audio call also. And regarding this Google Talk, whatever updates you can check on your Gmail box. Okay. And now let us we discuss about the instant messaging account. See here, if you want to use instant messaging account, you need to sign your authentic and verified email. See here, GTalk is Gmail. GTalk is kya hai? Google ka hai. Okay. GTalk is for Google. So you registered in Gmail. You have to register in Gmail. If you want to use Yahoo Messenger, you have to register in Yahoo Mail. Okay. And both persons should be use the same format. Same format means same application. Suppose I want to send any message to you and I am using WhatsApp and you are using Telegram, then my message can't reach to you because you are using the Telegram and I am using the WhatsApp. That's why both persons should be used there the same format or same application. And if you want to log in or sign in to your WhatsApp or any instant messaging application, you need to register first your email, and through that mail only you can sign or log in. Okay, but some instant messaging accounts are available in different formats. Some are use email account as a username and some are use names as a username. Kon use karta hai as a name, standard name? Skype only. And rest of the use the only emails. Okay. Now your the next lesson is the chatting with a Google contact. Here, this is also very short lesson, and end of the lesson I will take you the quiz, so you pay attention here. Now Google Talk developed by Google company. Who developed? Google company. And if your account or your mail is there, then only through your Gmail only you can connect to Google Talk. If your mail ID is in Yahoo, then you can't connect with Google Talk. Okay, jisme hai usme hi aap connect kar sakte. And how we know the you are the receptionist person or participant should be there online? With the help of the green dot. See here, Here you can see the green dots means participants with their online. If red dot means participant is offline. See here, these are the indications. Whenever and how to add in your contact list. See here, in WhatsApp or Telegram also you check if your anyone's numbers saved in your contact list, then only you can see the names in WhatsApp or Telegram or Instagram. Okay. As like here also, if you add contact list, then only the participant names you can see in Google Talk or Yahoo Messenger or any other instant messaging application. If your means participant names add in your contact list, agar list mein name hai to hi uska naam aap dekh sakte hai. Okay. Okay. Now let us see the history of Google Talk. Now, who introduced the Google Talk and first instant messaging application developed by Israeli company? When in yesterday only I taught you Israeli company. When in 1996, कौन develop किया था? Mirabel. Okay.
Mirabel.
नाम क्या था? Name was given that time the ICQ. It short for ICQ. ISWEKYOU. ICQ. So Mirabels is the first instant messaging by SIM. Mirabels, that Israeli company's instant messaging, developed the Google Talk, Yahoo Messenger, Windows Live Messenger, Rediff. They are all developed afterwards. When was launched the Google Talk? Google Talk was officially launched by the company. Means which company? Google company in 24th August 2005. See here. These points you note down in your notebook, because in textbook it is not given. Whatever the points I am teaching you, you note down in your notebook. Google Talk was officially launched by the company in 24th August 2005. But now we can't use the Google Talk. In your portion is given here Google Talk, but now it is outdated. Now Google company removed the Google Talk. Now instead of Google Talk, we use the year Google Hangouts. अपन क्या use करते हैं? Google Hangouts. Google Talk is updated to Google Hangouts. Okay, you understand? When was developed officially Google Talk? 24th August 2005. Okay. Now the next one is Google Talk app for Windows was shut down. Abhi means ek kab band hua phir? For Windows. Windows means where Windows operating systems are used, like your laptop, desktop, we are using the Windows operating system only. Here, Google Talk shut down on 23rd February 2015. When was shut down for Windows operating system, Google Talk? On 23rd February 2015. Okay. And for Android, Google Talk was discontinued on 26 June 2017. Android means on your mobile. Okay. Most of the students are familiar with the Android operating system. If someone uses the Apple, the iOS operating system is there. For Android or iOS, it means G Talk discontinued on 26 June 2017. And for Windows, 23rd February 2015. And when was launched officially? 24th August 2005. Abhi sab ye band ho gaya to, then we can use this G Talk? Yes, we can use, because G Talk is updated to Google Hangouts. Kisme usko update kiye? Google Hangouts mein update kiye. Okay. Now, if you try, now also Google Talk will be installed in your mobile or your Windows operating system. I show you here practically. Yesterday only I downloaded Google Talk, but if you sign to Google Talk, the sign in error message will appear there. Agar aap try karenge Google Talk ko sign in karne ka, to kya aayega wahan pe? Error aayega. Unable to connect to the server. This message will be appear, because Google Talk is totally removed from Windows and Android operating system. तो फिर अपन यूज नहीं कर सकते क्या गूगल टॉक? यस, वी कैन यूज गूगल टॉक. ओके, टू कीप चैटिंग विद योर कॉन्टैक्ट मीन्स वॉट एवर यूर कॉन्टैक्ट एडेड इन यूर गूगल टॉक, वी कैन कीप इन गूगल हैंग आउट. we can use the Hangouts and we can use the same account. Whatever accounts you use, suppose my email ID is Mahajan1091 and I was previously used in Google Talk same account, and the same email ID now I can carry on in Google Hangouts. Means Google Hangouts mein my same email ID use kar sakta hun, aur jo bhi whatever contacts added in G Talk, it will be forwarded in Google Hangouts. Okay. Now let us see here. I show you here. अब यहाँ पे दिखाता हूँ जी टॉक. नाउ सी हियर ऑन माय डेस्कटॉप यू कैन सी हियर गूगल टॉक आइकॉन. नाउ आई एम ट्राइंग टू साइन इन द गूगल टॉक हियर. ओके नाउ सी हियर गूगल टॉक स्क्रीन विल अपीयर. नाउ हियर mahajan1091@gmail.com दिस इज माय ईमेल आईडी एंड आई ज्वाइन हियर. बट when I use your username as email ID, my authentic email ID, here most of the instant messaging use email ID as a username. यहाँ पे दिख रहा है देखो email ID. Now when you click on sign in, then what will happen? It shows the error, could not authenticate to server, means unable to connect to the server. Why? Because Google Talk is already removed and discontinued for Android operating system or any other operating system, but dates are different there. Okay, understood. Now see here, now instead of Google Talk, what we have to use? We have to use the here Google Hangouts. Kya use karna hai apne ko? Hangouts. Now in Google search box, just you type the here Google Hangouts. By using the same email ID, we can log in or sign in to the Google Hangouts. See here. Now here is the link. Okay, now you can see here the Google Hangouts. Now what is this? This is the web base. अभी इसमें मैंने डाउनलोड किया था क्या Google Hangouts का? नहीं किया था. Directly you have to type the URL here. http://www.hangout.google.com. This is the web base. Okay, understood? What is the difference between web base and this? Now see here how to sign in Google Hangouts. Now here signing in option is here. You just click here and see here you have to provide your the authentic Gmail ID. Now I have here 2-3 email ID, so I am providing my this ID. Okay, now he's asking for password. You type here the password. Now once you click on the next, you can connect to the Google Hangouts. And once you connected to the Google Hangouts, you can see the screen Google Hangouts. Now here you can see only two names. Why? Because how many names are added in my contact list, in that only two persons are used the Google Hangout. Sirf do jan ke hi names kyun dikh rahe? Because how many names added in my contact list? In that only two persons are used. Do hi jan use kar rahe. Isiliye maine starting mein hi bataya tha. The format should be there same. If you want to use the IM, agar dono ka format same raha to hi use kar sakte hai. Okay? So Google Hangouts mere contact mein jitne bhi persons hai usme kitne jan use kar rahe? Do hi jan use kar rahe. That's why you can see here the two name. Now how to send the message? By clicking on this name. See here. Okay, it is like WhatsApp only. WhatsApp, Telegram jaisa hai na waisa hi hai. Now here downside you can see here send a message text box. Here we have to type the here message. See here. Good afternoon. I press the enter. Message gaya ki aage wale ko? Nahi gaya. Gaya. But the receptionist person is not online because here you can see here you can't see the green dot. दिख रहा है कि यहाँ पे green dot कहाँ पे? No, means both persons are offline. वो use करते हैं लेकिन अभी online नहीं है दोनों भी. Understand? आया क्या समझ में? Students, if you have any doubt, you ask me your doubts. Now see here you can add the emojis by clicking on this icon. See here, stickers. It is like a WhatsApp. In WhatsApp also available. If you want to send the audio file, video file or photographs, you click here. See here, attach files. Dikh raha hai? From here, you can send the, upload the photos, videos. Okay. This is the Google Hangouts. Only Google Talk is updated to Google Hangout. That's why Google contact with chatting, Google Talk or Google Hangouts. Understand? Okay. While chatting, we have to follow the some rules. Abhi aapko chatting karna hai, to kaun se rules follow karna padta hai? Yes, we need to follow the some rules. Dekho, while chatting, always introduce yourself by name. If your screen name does not reflect it, agar screen pe names reflect nahi ho raha hai, to aapko introduce karna padega. Always introduce yourself by name. And never use indecent language. Always use the polite language. Never use indecent language. Always use a secure chat room. Okay? And never disclose any personal information like your debit card, your credit card, your family member's name, your address, or whatever your personal information, you never disclose. Okay? These all are the some rules and it fits while chatting on the internet. And message should be short and to the point. When you are chatting with the persons, the message should be your short and to the point. Point to point or short. If you use lengthy message, the person can't read your messages. If lengthy messages are there. And when typing, never write in all capital letter. If you use uppercase while typing, means that will be considered you are a very rude. This is shouting and you are anger and you are very aggressive. That's why never use uppercase letters. Okay? Never type in all capital letters. Means that will be considered that is shouting, you are aggressive, you are rude, you are very anger. Okay? Then suppose if you are a businessman, and you are talking in a business environment, that time you know exactly what you want to discuss. Agar business se related kuch aap discuss kar rahe hai, to aapko wo points pehle se hi pata rehna chahiye. You know exactly what you want to discuss. So first you create your own points and then only you discount and give people time to respond. Means sometime your participant will be busy in another work or he will be chatting with the multiple persons. That's why always you give people time for responding. Okay. Then next one, it is important to properly end an instant messaging conversation. Beech mein se hi chhod ke nahi jana hai. Jab bhi discussion kar rahe, chatting kar rahe. So you have to close or you have to end in a proper way. Goodbye. Aisa kuch to bhi message. So meet you again. Aisa kuch to bhi proper message deke hi aapko chatting band karna chahiye. Okay. And now instant messaging ke basic needs kyun use karte hain? Because instant messaging consumes less time than the email. And you can transfer the files, audio file, video files, graphic files, and it is very faster and efficient manner. That's the reason we use the instant messaging. Yes, anyone have doubts regarding this? Here, that points only you were given here. Yes, anyone have doubts? Ask your doubts here. Chatting with Gmail. And see here, Yahoo Messenger is also same. Messenger. On Yahoo. If you want to use Yahoo Messenger, aapka email account kis mein chahiye? Yahoo Mail mein chahiye. Then only you can use the Yahoo Messenger. Yahoo Messenger, Google Hangouts, both are the same. Only the company is different. Method is same. Now you are using the WhatsApp, Telegram also. Okay. Yes, anyone? You ask your doubt. Now I can start your Menti quiz.
Sir, may I ask?
Google Duo is also. Yes, but Google Meet also. See here, Google Meet, what is
sir,
Google?
Can...
See here, time and when Yahoo Messenger developed. Yes, Yahoo Messenger was developed in 9th March 1998. हाँ, ये जीमेल रहे तो ही आप गूगल टॉक या फिर गूगल हैंगआउट्स को कर सकते हैं। याहू में अगर आपका अकाउंट रहा तो ही याहू मैसेंजर को कनेक्ट कर सकते हैं। ओके, हाँ ये आसना बेटा, इसी तरह आस्क योर डाउट्स।
Sir, can you give the example of indecent language? Means you just told indecent that never to talk.
Don't use the bad language. Indecent language means don't use the bad language. Okay?
Sir, for example?
For example means here, if you are talking with your elder, teachers or anyone, respectively language you can use there. Don't use there like your friend. जब friend को जैसी बात करते हैं वैसी language आप elders को या फिर teachers को कर सकते हैं क्या? No. So, whenever you are chatting, you see there means whom with you are chatting there, the respect person is there, your friends is there or your relatives is there. So, you don't use the indecent language there. Means bad language.
Sir?
Understand?
Sir?
Here, Yahoo Messenger developed in 9th March 1998 and Google Talk 24th August 2005. Now, see here, I have to take the Menti quiz. Okay, sir. So you are ready for Menti quiz. Sudhan means today you observe on your screen Menti quiz. Yes, student.
Now
I am starting the Menti. Mute your screen,
buta. Buha ko matte.
Please mute it.
Yes. You type in your Google browser www.menti.com. So you are ready for quiz. Time is very less.
Sir, password.
Password is, see here, you type the code 4670-0802. Yes, my code, referral code is 4670-0802. And tomorrow I am going to send you this notes, this lessons. And next week, and tomorrow is holiday on the occasion of the Sri Ram Navami. So no online classes tomorrow.
Sir, please repeat the code.
Code is 4670-0802. Join fast. Because time is very less, 7 minutes are left only. 5 questions lena hai mereko.
Time is becoming
so. Say once again, I am repeating my code 4670-0802. Can I start quiz? Nahi to phir nahi hoga.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir, you can start.
Yes, sir.
Yes, but I am starting my quiz.
Yes, sir, please start.
See here, first question is your. Google Talk was officially launched in. August 24th, 2006, 7, 5. You have only 15 seconds. In that only you have to attempt the answers. Now 1 second time's up. Now you check your answers. See here, Google Talk officially launched 24th August 2005. Okay. Now check the leaderboard. The time is very less. Now top 10 students name we can see. Our school's leaderboard. Here Ruturaj, Atharva, Saiti, Varda, Chitija, Gangotri, Varad, Saili, Pranav, Sumit. Congratulations, Bata. Now you are ready for second question. Yes, switch your screen and open your Menti quiz. Yes, second question. No, actually, this question is attempted in previous classes. Wait 1 minute. Wait 1 minute. Again, I am starting the quiz. Now time is very less, but next week I will take this because some problem is here.
Time is very less.
Wait 1 minute. I am trying.
Better to take next week.
I am trying. Wait, give me 1 minute.
And then I'll give the information about tomorrow. All the kids and the parents are informed that tomorrow will be a
holiday. Yes, start. You join Pada first. Referral code is 46. I think quiz will not be completed. Most of the students are joined. So can I start? Time is very less.
Yes, sir. Code.
From starting only. Google Talk was officially launched. Now you know the answer. Now you can attempt fastly. No need of 15 seconds. Within 2-3 seconds, you can give the answers. Fast. Fast, bada. Okay. See here. This question is already over our. Now I continue with the second question. Second question, start fast. 15 seconds you have fast. Google Talk was replaced with another instant messenger software called Give Fast. No need of 15 seconds. Yes. Time's up. Check your answers. Google Hangouts. Very good. Now check the leaderboard fast. Now I'll start third question. You can see na your screen. My screen is sharing na there.
Yes,
third
sir.
Question. Third question. Give fast, bata. You need a Dash account to chat using Yahoo Messenger. No need of 15 seconds. Not voted, most of the students. 3, 2, 1. Yes, time's up. Check your answers. Yahoo Mail, very good. Now next one. Next one, fourth one, start. Do not type in Dash while chatting. Uppercase, lowercase, or sentence case. Only 10 seconds you have. Two, one, everyone is voted. Check your leaderboard. Directly you check the leaderboard. Answer was in uppercase. Huh? Uska answer mein forward kar diya fast. Now the last one.
You're not giving the answer, sir.
Yes, last one you check because time is very less. Question number 5. Use Dash messages while chatting. Very long, long and short. 9 voted. Very good. Short. Very good. Now check the leaderboard and see the today's winner also. Now quiz is completed.